Over here at the desk, we're going to be checking in with Lou, who's going to be doing some fun things here in the kitchen in a matter of moment. But we're talking Iowa Distilling Company and some wonderful Iowa-made beverages here with Kyle Doyle, president and owner of Iowa Distilling Company. Sir, there is, well, first of all, let's remind everybody, where are you officially located?
We are actually in Cumming, Iowa.
Yes.
So we are right on Main Street. There's about one Main Street in all of Cumming, Iowa.
Can't miss it.
And we're in that 109-year-old building that has been a number of different things in the past decade, century, but at the same time, we are crafting top shelf spirits with a down home spin that people in Iowa can be proud of.
Yeah, it's a beautiful space that we encourage people to go check out. You have a wonderful staff that introduces you to the wonderful different array of beverages that you have here. And let's talk a little bit. What do we have here on the desk with
Perfect.
Us?
Well, today we're actually just featuring four of the nine labels that we manufacture down in our facility. We have one client product, which is Swell, which is actually one of the biggest Iowa vodkas in the state. It's Swell in the Well. It's done very well. We also have our Zone Ozone Purified Vodka, which is going to be our ultra premium vodka, and it's going to be very, very smooth. It goes really well into some light flavor profiles like vodka lemonades, which are very popular right now, and Moscow Mules.
Yes.
Next is actually our Saints and Sinners Apple Pie, which is a great flavor profile.
Okay, when was this created? Because I don't think I remember this bad boy. I know a lot about this one, but I don't know enough about this one. When was this created?
That one was created a couple years ago. We actually had a client come in with an old family recipe, and then he moved out of state, and we wanted to keep it in the state of Iowa.
Yeah.
So we actually took it over from him, and he moved out, and we said we want to spread this out to all 99 counties in Iowa. So it's a 24 proof, so it's 12% alcohol, so it's like a strong beer or strong wine, but at the same time, it's just like grandma used to make into a cup.
And it tastes like the apple pie.
It does, and Shauna will even
dangerous.
Be making a cocktail over there with a little bit of cream soda, so it tastes like apple pie.
Oh my goodness. Okay, now this one, I'm sure many of you out there know what this bad boy is. If not, you need to learn pretty quick.
There is the cinnamon whiskey of Iowa. And you guys were there when we actually won the best whiskey in Iowa with Prairie Fire. So that was City View's Best Whiskey Award, and we were actually voted Best Local Distillery as well. So we were pretty proud of that, since that is a that is the people of Iowa that are actually speaking. We've said that one of our big missions is to go from Iowa Distilling Company to Iowa's Distilling Company, and that apostrophe S is not something that we can do through advertising. That's something that the people of Iowa choose.
I love it. Okay, so if you enjoy riding a bicycle, you're pretty familiar with the community of Cumming from doing the various rides that go to that community anyway, and probably are very familiar where you're located. But there's going to be a couple thousands that are going to be going through your neighborhood here in next week.
Yep, a week from today, we're expecting the biggest bike ride in Iowa to come through and kind of visit our 109-year-old building. And we are really, really excited to welcome Ragbri. It is going to be an excellent opportunity for people to kind of see from out of state, from all across the state, from out of country, to see what we have going on down in the shop. And we're actually going to be giving some limited tours, just kind of showing up what happens in there. And then we're going to be having some cocktails. And yeah, it's going to be a blast.
So as someone who will be riding that leg like everyone else and their dog that day, because it's a great day to ride Ragbri, what can we expect? What should we know when we're coming into Cumming that we need to make sure you are a stop on our tour?
Yep. When you come into Cumming, we are actually going to have some bike parking available so you can come and visit the 30 vendors that are actually coming to go through our pass-through town.
Nice.
We also have another staple that's the Cumming Tap, and they're going to have some cocktails. We're going to have some cocktails. We're going to have some tours, and it's just going to be a blast with some live music. We're going to have some DJs. We're going to have tastes from around the country, and it'll be fun to show off small town Iowa this close to home.
Oh, I love it. I love your passion, and I love your product, sir, so thank you very much. And to learn more about how we can utilize these amazing beverages, Lou, you're hanging out in the kitchen to give us some recipes. Hello.
Exactly, and again, you saw some of the product here. We're going to show you some of the product in action. Shauna Vaughn is joining us right now as we're going to talk about some of the great things that are created right here in the state of Iowa. Shauna, first of all, thank you for being here. And what do we have on the far side here? Let's talk about what we created with the product.
Yes, most definitely. So first with our Prairie Fire, we've created, it's called the Van Gogh's Mule. So it's 1.5 ounces of our Prairie Fire, about 2 ounces of pineapple juice, and then you top that with a little ginger beer on the top of that. Nice, refreshing summer cocktail.
And that's called what again?
Van Gogh's Mule.
Van Gogh's Mule. All right, so that looks really cool. Next to it is the one that Jackie was enamored with, the apple pie creation.
Yes, our Saints and Sinners apple pie. So this pairs really nicely with A&W cream soda.
Oh, really?
Yes. It tastes like apple pie a la mode almost.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes. Great cocktail with the apple pie.
I love the simplicity, too. Just a couple of different ingredients. Boom, you got something brand
new. Definitely.
All right. And then next, this one looks awful swell.
Yes, so this is our swell with our Bloody Mary mix, Wild Hair Bloody Mary mix. Great Bloody Mary mix with our swell vodka. Pairs really nicely for the summer.
All right, so again, three really quick ideas what you can do to try to stay on the cool side, but we're going to make something very cool, right? So we're going to be a little bit more intensive here, right?
Definitely. Okay. So I'm going to create for you a spiked blackberry lemonade. So
Spiked.
Perfect. Spiked with our Ozone vodka. This is our top shelf vodka. So this is an ozone purified vodka. It's a very clean vodka. Yeah, it just pairs really nicely with a lemonade, refreshing for summertime. So we're going to start with 1.5 ounces of our Ozone vodka.
Okay. That is exactly 1.5 ounces. Okay.
About half ounce of blackberry syrup.
Okay. And that's just blackberry syrup, just plain blackberry syrup.
Yes, I use a Monin blackberry syrup. Monin is the brand. You can find it in grocery stores. Okay. 1/2 ounce of lemon juice.
Just a little quick squeeze of a lemon.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then 2 ounces of your favorite lemonade. So this we'll go ahead and shake.
Okay,
blend
good.
Blend all these together.
Shaken, not stirred.
All right.
Okay, that's very good. Fancy schmancy shaker, too. A couple of ice cubes in there with a strainer built in the top. Pour it in there, and now you're going to top it off with?
A little ginger ale. Give it a little fuzz.
Fizz.
Fizz, little not fizz. Fuzz.
So there it is, and this creation is called?
Spiked blackberry lemonade.
That was very simple.
Yes, very simple. You can make these recipes at home. We actually also feature all of our recipes up on our website at iowadistilling.com.
Oh, it smells absolutely incredible. So this is something that if you're looking for, and it's real light. It looks like a really light drink, too.
Very light. Very lemonade, refreshing, nice and tart for the summer as well.
Okay, so it'll get you refreshed before the heat sets in.
Yes.
Again, drink responsibly. Obviously, we're saying that, too. And I like the fact that you have a couple of different kind of vodkas here, too.
Definitely.
Explain the difference between the two really quick, if you can.
So swell vodka is more of our medium-grade vodka. This is a great quality vodka, 6 times filtered, 6 times distilled. Great with your Bloody Marys, so great top-selling, locally made vodka in the state of Iowa right now.
Right.
And our Zone vodka is just our top-shelf vodka.
And that's really popular now. The top-shelf vodkas are really taking off in the country.
Most definitely. Yeah. This would be very comparable to your big boys out there, your Kettle Ones, your Great
Right,
Gooses,
okay.
And very similar in taste.
But better because... It's from Iowa.
It's made in Iowa.
There you go. All right, perfect. So again, Jackie, this is, again, one of the neat things about being here in Iowa is that not only do we have some of the greatest food created, we have some of the greatest product like this created, too.
And as you said, stop by if you're riding Bright, and you can enjoy any one of these amazing
Correct. All four of those are actually going to be... All four of those are actually going to be featured at RagBry this year in coming Iowa. So we're looking forward to having everybody stop by and say hi to Shauna and all of us down at the team. So thank you very much, guys.
So people can make a pit shot over at Iowa Distilling Company.
Yep, you can. It's actually one of our favorite shots is a pickled prairie fire, just in case you're looking for something a little bit different.
Ooh.
Prairie fire and a little bit of pickle juice.
What is the address of the place?
4349 Cumming Avenue, Cumming, Iowa, and it's just right on the RagBry route. You're not going to be able to miss it.
There's going to be a lot of riders very happy when they're leaving that area. If people want more details, website, they can get find out where you're at.
www.iowadistilling.com.
Boom. There you go.
Shauna, thank you so much for creating for us.
Thank you for having us.
Don't go too far.